What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Find Your Fever episode. It's been a minute. I haven't posted any videos for the past couple months. To be honest with you guys, I've been kind of switching up the hobbies a little bit, getting more into throwing net. And I definitely would like to share some videos with you guys. I'm going to start bringing my GoPro everywhere I go this year. We're going to be pumping out some videos for sure. But for those who are joining back again, you know, thank you for subscribing. If it's the first time here, please subscribe. Don't miss all the action. It's going to be an awesome year. 2022. Let's get it, guys. You're still in January. I've been having this big boar come in for the past couple days. I haven't shot the bow in a little while. I wasn't grouping the way I wanted to group. Today, we're busting out the 270. A little long rifle action. That's a bump up from the 22 mag. But you guys seem to enjoy the gun videos. So, you know, we're going to bust out another caliber that I have in store. I mean, it's a big boar. You know, we're going to need all the power we can get. You know, I haven't had a kill on this gun, you know, since I got it. It was always the 22, you know, it's just a lot easier. Let's go. Locked and loaded, 270 coming your way. Stay tuned for that, guys. Let's go. Got the 22 mag with me. Camera's all locked and loaded. Got the red light going. It's gonna be a beautiful sit. Sun is beaming. Still kind of hot. Still kind of early. But fingers crossed, guys. 22 mag. Let's do this. one. Beat daddy. Yes, sir. Big daddy. Well, guys, that is a wrap. Got these two guys right here. Nice little boar and a saw. I got this tank. I didn't realize he was a calicoa. I know there's another big boy out there that I haven't got yet. Beautiful, beautiful boar. Got some crazy looking teeth too, some nice cutters. Super stuff. Well, yeah, guys, that's a wrap. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to subscribe. Hog hunt's coming your way. This year's gonna be awesome. The weather's been holding up pretty good, so, and hogs are getting bigger and bigger, so let's do it. We're gonna get on to some more. Stay tuned.
What it really means to live life golden.